An epic gold bull market is on the menu for 2019. Gold and silver have had an exciting run in the past couple of months, and this is taking place exactly because precious metals are doing what they are supposed to do, act as a hedge against economic instability. This is where I see a disconnect in the mainstream media and the stock market pundits in their explanations for the gold rally since July. Once the consolidation between $1,400 to $1,520 ends, next stop is above $1,720, then new records. Gold is hitting all-time highs in 73 currencies, Canada, Japan, Australia, Great Britain, Euro is 3% away from all-time high, US dollar 26% away from all-time high. Banks want physical, simple as that. Think about it being an all-time high in 73 countries. Only a matter of time, especially with negative interest rates spreading like a wave across the planet. The US may not revert back to a gold-backed standard, but that won't stop gold from eventually hitting $5,000 US. It will happen. Precious metals are real money valued in fake money. Precious metals are unique, serving as the only true store of value, standard of value and measure of value, besides being a medium of exchange. If one has physical metal stored and understands the inherent control with its direct access at any given moment, it has been and remains the safest way to protect wealth from the current powerful debasement. The dollar has gone down 98%+ when compared to gold, since Franklin D. Roosevelt executive order forbidding the hoarding of gold. Just how much of a drop is needed for a currency to be dying? And more importantly, how long will the next 98% drop take? The dollar will die suddenly, faster than you can blink. Then all hell breaks loose. The only way that the US dollar would return to the gold standard is either after a default on all debt and complete economic overhaul, good luck with that, or a major war results in the demise of the dollar hegemony. All roads lead back to the fiat money system. Broken countries. Broken trade. Broken bond markets. Broken manufacturing. Broken businesses. Broken housing markets. Broken labor markets. Broken people. Malinvestments. Wealth inequality. Big government. Mass immigration. Wars. Even climate change. End the Fed. End the ECB. End the BOJ. End the PBOC. End the BO. End the SNB. End the RBA. Bring back the classical gold standard. After Nixon closed the gold window, gold just kept rising, so around 1980 they created the fake paper gold market and central banks agreed to sell real gold to stabilize the price. That agreement runs out in September, and they have decided not to renew it. The heat is on. Gold bitches. I can see the light at the end of the tunnel. This was the Atlantis Report. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.